This is a good idea.
Thank you.
job was. This group did it.
No, sorry.
Thank you.
Carry you?
The weather's cold, but things
do I ever travel this?
Very long.
Thank you. Oh, Gabby, I just kind of like to
Thank you.
Sorry.
Cherry blossom, cherry blossom palette. It's white next to it, right? You can clearly see the difference. People think they're pink. It's very misleading.
Okay,
it's
come.
Not pink, it's white.
Wait,
this
I want to
the
smell.
Actual
this
color.
Smell.
I literally, you saw it, you witnessed it. I literally, I'm going to do it again for everyone to see. I'm going to take a cherry blossom petal and I'm going to place it next to the actual color of the cherry blossom right over here, right? You could clearly see very much similarly, right? One slightly lighter, of course, and this is the actual color. And now you can use this color and add it simply on top. Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's put some music back. New York. One more thing I'm missing that's going to give the impression of a sakura cherry blossom. Now, if you look at the very top of the trees, the flowers dominate the whole tree and then suddenly the branches point out, right? Now, I'm trying to capture that little impression of pointing out. So, I'm going to make a little bit of brown, right? I actually have brown here, but I have to thin it down. Oil paints are pretty thick and lumpy. How am I gonna do that? How am I gonna take it from solid form to liquid form? I'm gonna show you something, guys. Right? Now, when you guys are cooking, and the oil is sizzling and it's boiling, it feels like it's going to explode. You don't simply dump water on top of it. That's just a dumb idea, right? You simply cannot do that. It's the same thing with oil paints, but this is not going to explode. It's not just going to work. But I'm going to show you something. Now, oil paints coming right up a tube of paint are pretty thick and lumpy, right? Vibrating.
You're the funny part. I did that with you, baby. Are you okay. here though.
What? No. When she was up, like this. When she was up, right? No, when she was up somewhere, she was like this. Oh, I'm stuck! Help me! Help me!
Nothing!
And she got help with the mom. She was like,
thank you. Spanish magnesium? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.